here's the Exi450, another grass cutter. As you can see, this is a very stable machine. I'm trying to keep the helis in frame for you. So there's going to be nothing wild. Having said that, I probably just flew out of frame. Both of these with the Teleby gyros require very little rudder input. Once the setup is done properly, this one hopefully should have the Futaba and the 9650 on next week. But as it is, I have no complaints. This gyro will get handed down to the other king. I have had minimal to no rudder input here. In fact, my hand's been off the collective too. As I said, I'm doing this mostly to give you an idea on the video of how it flies. I'm not going to go anything nuts here. The camera's on a tripod, so there can't be any wild excursions. They wouldn't be able to follow it. I'm just getting a little bit fun with the throttle and the cyclic. What the heck? As you can see, this is another very fun machine. I hope the lighting's a little better than it was the other day. I was filming up sun, and this camera does not have a very good sun filter, if at all. And being a still camera, its video rate isn't the best. And there you go. It's time to get back in the pool before the sun drops.